to the line, Edler. And that puck.
Side of your screen.
There's where it goes up the glass, hits the stanchion.
Oh, it hits the stanchion, and Bieksa shoots it.
Nobody could see it. That was the first angle that showed us what really happened.
Niemi had no idea. There's Edler. This is where we lost it. He shoots it around, it hits the stanchion, and it's already coming back out in the slot. Look at all the players.
Look at Pavelski. See, Pavelski raised his hands, and that's what I reacted to.
And Niemi still has no idea. And all of a sudden, he sees it go by his left leg. Bieksa, the only guy in the rink that knew where it was.